my magical friends, I'm Cowmingo! Now today, I'm doing a tier list of every single pet inside of Overlook Bay! But before I do that, if you need a quick favor, make sure that you're subscribed and you've liked the video, that would mean the world to me. But let's go ahead and get started! So I have made a tier list with all 106 pets inside of Overlook Bay! All the way from the corgi pet to the brand new panda giraffe pet! And this is honestly so exciting, it's so many pets! But we're gonna be putting them all into a tier list, and I'm gonna do this a little bit off of cuteness and a little bit off of just pure value. So you might end up seeing just some super basic comments above like godlies and stuff like that. Because literally all of these pets in the game are so adorable! I don't even have an F tier though that cute. But let's go ahead and get started, and the most obvious thing we have to do here is we have to move all of the cow pets up to the cow rank. Because I don't know about you, but cows are definitely the cutest pets in the game. Don't ask me how I came up with that conclusion, alright? It's completely unbiased, trust me. And there we go, every single cow is now at the top. And I must say, this tier list is already looking perfect. Also, I'm guessing a little bit of this is also a good test to see if I remember all the names of the pets. I'm pretty sure I do. But this will be a very good test. So our first pet here is the, I'm pretty sure it's the XAE12 or something like that. This is one of the Halloween pets, and this pet's actually really cute. It's a little bit creepy with like the bones and the brains sticking out of his head. But I would say this pet's a solid B. I don't see a lot of people running around it. I never really equipped a pet either. But it's still a pretty cool pet, so I'm giving it a mid-tier ranking here. Now our next one is the Alicorn! This is one of the many different unicorns in the game, and all of the unicorns are honestly so adorable! I definitely think the Alicorn is underrated, but it is definitely really cute, so we'll go ahead and rank that an A real quick. And our next one is the VIP Alien Koala! This pet is honestly so adorable! And really rare too, you only get one per account! But it's pretty cute. I don't see a lot of people running around with this one, so I'm definitely gonna give this one a B rank. Just because it's generally uncommon. Now, our next one is the alpaca! Alpaca is actually one of the original pets in the game. This one's not too special. I'm not too entirely in love with this pet. It's still really cool. Don't get me wrong, but I think I'm gonna rank this one a C. Just because the pet isn't that special compared to some of these other pets. Now, our next one is the Arctic Fox! It's really rare too. I never get these when I look at pet pods. This is actually really cute. So I'm gonna go ahead and rank this one an A. That one is honestly so adorable. Now, our next one is the normal bear pet. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and rank this one a C, mainly because this is a pretty basic pet. But it's definitely not one of the worst in the game right now. Now, our next one is the berry bar. Also, just go ahead and move the cocoa bar next to this one. We're gonna do these at the exact same time because they're the exact same pet. Now, these are actually really cool pets. I like the little food pets they add to the game. But these pets are kind of meh. I wasn't really a huge fan of them during the event anyway. Especially compared to the Valicorn, which is absolutely adorable. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and make both of the berry bar and the cocoa bar both the first D ranks just because they're not too special. They are still really cute, though. Now, our next one is the blue bunny, and this one is so cute. This one is an instant S. Literally, the ears on it are just so big, and the way they hang down, it is so adorable. It deserves the S spot 100%. Now, here's our next one. It's the board pet. Now, I know most people don't agree with me, but the board pet is actually one of the cutest pets in the entire game. And it's just so silly looking. I give this pet out a lot because I do have a lot of them, so I'm gonna go ahead and rank this one an A pet just because it is just so cute. It's definitely one of my most favorite Halloween pets. But here's our next one. It is the legendary bee pet. This is actually one of the oldest Robux pets that is currently in the game, which really isn't that long because we've changed out all of the Robux pets recently. This is the only one that stayed. But it's super cute. This one is definitely an A tier. And here is our next one. We have the godly butterfly. Now, the butterfly is definitely one of the coolest pets from the Easter event, but it's not the cutest. There's definitely cuter pets from that event. And I think the wink animation is a little bit too fast for it. It's still really fun, though. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and give the butterfly pet a B ranking. Actually, let's give it an A ranking. This kid is actually really adorable. But it's definitely a lot more adorable than everything else in the B rank right now. But ooh, our next one is the kitty corn. And we're gonna go ahead and move all of the tiny unicorns up there too, because they're all very similar looking. But these are all honestly so cute. These definitely deserve a high ranking. And I'm pretty sure all of these new unicorns, mainly because of the size, we're gonna make all of these into the S rank because they are honestly so adorable. I love the size of these pets and I cannot wait to see them add more to the game. Absolutely in love with those pets. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one, which is the carrot pet. This one's pretty neat, but I'm gonna go ahead and give this one a C. Mainly because I just got so many during the event while trying to get more butterflies. So we're definitely gonna give that one a C ranking. It's still really cute though. Now, ooh, we have the basic cat pet. This one is so cute. I love all the basic pets in the game. But I'm guessing let's go ahead and give this one a B ranking. I think it's a really good rank for that one. And ooh, we have the cocoa bunny now. This one's definitely really cute. Let's also give this one a B ranking. And ooh, here we go. We have the corgi pet. This is actually the pet that you can only get by being a beta member of the game. You have to pay for beta access. It's one of the cutest original pets in the game. So let's go ahead and give this one an S ranking. Because it is honestly so adorable. And ooh, now we're moving on to the Cupid Teddy. This one is so cute. It's also an S 100%. It is one of the cutest wishing well pets they have ever added. And ooh, we have the Dandelion pet. Ooh, I love this one too. Let's go ahead and give this one. Let's go and give this one an A ranking. Why not? It's so adorable. Now, ooh, moving on to the Shadowcorns and the Rainbow Rider. These are some of the rarest pets in the entire game. Like, no one has these. I also call these the rocket tail pet. The rocket tail unicorns, since they have rockets for tail. Now, all of these are very similar, and they're all absolutely so adorable. But I think I'm gonna give these all three an A ranking, just because they're not the cutest pets in the game. But they're all definitely really cute and definitely really rare too. Especially the Rainbow Rider. This one is so rare. But we're moving on to the basic dog. We're also gonna give this one a B, same with the basic cat too. And I guess we're gonna do the same with the Christmas donkey too, because it's not that special of a pet. It's still really adorable though. But ooh, here's our next one. It is the dove pet. Now the dove pet is actually kind of cute. But I feel like it's a little bit too bulky, especially compared to some of the other flying pets like the dragons. So I think I'm gonna give the dove pet a C ranking. You also like never see people having that pet equipped too. And ooh, speaking of the dragon pets, now we're moving on to the dragons now. Now we're actually gonna rank all of these at the exact same rating because they all look exactly the same, just a little bit different. These pets are actually some of the coolest pets in the game. I love like the little mystical creature pets like this. And these things are actually really cool. And I think they definitely deserve the S rank. Just because of the style and the dev team did such a nice job modeling them. So they definitely deserve the S rank. Now, ooh, moving on to the Easter Bunny pet. This one is actually so adorable. We're definitely ranking this one an A. Now, moving on to the next one, which is the Easter Chick. This is actually one of the newer Wishing Well pets that recently got removed. This one's pretty cute, but it's definitely not my favorite Wishing Well pet. There's definitely cuter Wishing Well pets to the game, especially the panda giraffe. And I think this is mainly due to the eyes. It's like the only pet in the game that has a different color eye. The only other ones that have a different color eye is like the kitty corns, but I think the kitty corns pull it off way better. The eyes definitely make the pet not as cute. This seems kind of empty, so we're definitely gonna rank this one maybe a D pet, maybe a C, one of these two. It kind of fits in between the C and D ranks, like right in between these two ratings. But I think we'll go ahead and rank it at D. It's still very cute, but the eyes definitely hold it back. I kind of wish they were black like all the other pets. Kind of the Easter Chick, which we'll just go ahead and rank a B just because of how round it is. It's just like the roundest pet in the entire game. I love it. But ooh, moving on to the next pet, which is the elephant. And this right here is one of my favorite pets in the entire game. Elephants are just so cute. So this pet definitely deserves the ranking of S. It is just one of the cutest default pets in the entire game. It's almost up there with cows, to be honest, but I can't rank a cow. Okay, this is the only rank a cow is considered. Nothing else can sit on or above this rank. Now we're definitely gonna start speeding this up because there are just so many more pets in the list. So we're gonna go ahead and just start speeding this up so that way this video isn't too long. Now our next one is the elf. Hey, we'll go ahead and rank this one A, B. Just because it's kind of creepy to have like a humanoid as a pet. I think it's a little bit awkward to run with like a pet elf. That just feels a little weird. But our next one is the reindeer. This one is so adorable. We're definitely ranking this one an A tier. And ooh, we have the default bunny pet. Let's go ahead and rank this one a B tier. That one is so cute. And ooh, the frozen unicorn. This is one of the more basic unicorns in the game. So just go ahead and rank this one a B. Just because it's kind of plain. There's nothing too special going on with it. And ooh, now we have the godly firefly. This is actually the godly pet from the Halloween event. So I'm guessing let's go ahead and rank this one a B. I think that's a good rank for that pet too. Now, ooh, we have the godly flamingo. This one definitely deserves being an S tier. Now, ooh, now we have the red fox. Let's go ahead and rank this one. This pet isn't too cool. We'll go ahead and rank this one a C tier alongside all the other pets here too. Now, ooh, we have both of the teddy pets. Now the teddy pets are honestly so adorable. Let's go ahead and rank both of these an A tier. That's definitely a really good rank for that pet. And now we have the Gasper pet. The Gasper pet's actually really cute, but there's definitely cuter pets in the game. So let's go ahead and rank this one a D tier. And I'm guessing the same with the Ghoul pet. Both of these are actually really cute, but there are definitely cuter pets in the game. So both of those are gonna be ranked D for now. Ooh, we have the Godly Gingerbread Man. This pet is so adorable. I love this one so much. Let's rank this one an A. That one definitely deserves the A slot. Ooh, we have both of the giraffe pets. Both of the giraffe pets are honestly so cute. But I'm definitely gonna rank the normal giraffe in A tier and the panda giraffe in S tier. Just because of the style of the panda giraffe is just so adorable. I love that pet so much. Now, ooh, our next one is the goose pet. This is really cute. But let's go ahead and rank this one just because there are cuter pets in the game. And ooh, we have the group pet. The group pet's actually kind of creepy looking, but it still looks so friendly. So I'm guessing let's go ahead and rank this one a B tier. I think it's a really good tier for that pet. And I'm guessing let's go ahead and do the same for the gummy worm. The gummy worm's also really adorable. But ooh, moving on to the hamster. The hamster's pretty cute. But I think this is more of a C tier pet. Especially since a lot more of these pets up here are just so much cuter. But our next one is the hex cat. And I'm guessing let's go ahead and do all of the cats together because all of these cats look very similar. Now, definitely the basic kitty corn isn't the cutest kitty corn, so we're definitely gonna rank this one a B tier. The rainbow kitty corn is really cute, so I think this one deserves A tier, and the hex cat definitely deserves S tier. The color scheme for it is just so adorable. I absolutely love that pet. But ooh, now we have the horse pet. This is actually really cute, so we'll go ahead and rank this one a B also. Now the jelly frog. Jelly frog's actually really adorable. Let's rank that one an A. That one definitely deserves A. Now we have the mythic ladybug. This is actually one of the two mythics in the game. Now it's actually not the cutest pet in the game. Definitely the rainbow shiny is the cutest version of it. But I think let's go ahead and rank this one either B or A. I'm guessing let's do A tier. It's definitely not a B tier. But ooh, now we have the leopard pet. And I'm guessing let's go ahead and put all of the big cats next to each other. Now, all those are actually really cute, but I think these are all more of like B tiers. There's definitely cuter pets in the game, but they are still so cool looking. Now, ooh, we have the legendary gorilla. This is actually one of the only pets in the game I do not have rainbow shiny yet. I have the pets. I just haven't leveled them up just yet. Now, this one's actually really cute, but I think this is also a B tier. Just because it's not the cutest pet from the pet pods. But it's still dead. Our next one is the Roblox monkey pet. But this pet is actually, I'm gonna rank this one an S pet just because I find it so adorable. Now, ooh, our next one is the mouse pet. I'm not too big of a fan of the mouse pets. So I definitely think I'm gonna rank this one a C. Same with the chicken monk too. They're both still super cute, don't get me wrong, but are definitely cuter pets. Now, ooh, the next one is the Zerg pet from the Halloween event. The Zerg pet is pretty cute, but it's definitely not one of my favorite pets in the game. So let's go ahead and rank this one a D tier. I do think it's kind of cool. This is the only Cyclops pet in the entire game. but it could definitely be cooler. Now, ooh, we have the Zombilly, but I actually love the Zombilly pet. This is actually one of my favorite Halloween pets. This one is definitely an A tier. Now, ooh, our next one is the Sheep pet. We'll also go ahead and rank this one as C tier just because it's not anything too special. But ooh, now we have the Narwhal pet. This was actually so adorable. That one definitely deserves A. Same with the Owl. The Owl is also really cute. So we'll rank both of those A tier. Now, ooh, we have the Parrot pet. Now, I actually really like the Parrot pet. Let's go ahead and rank this one also an A. There's just so many A pets in a row. It's so cute. A is definitely the largest category of pets so far out of everything here. But it can't blame me. There's just so many cute pets in the game. Now, ooh, we have both of the Peachy pets now. We have the Peachy Ducky and the giant Robux Peach. Now, these are actually so adorable. I like the Peachy pet more, though, just because of how round it is. So we're definitely going to rank this one an A tier. We're going to rank the Peachy Ducky a B tier. But ooh, our next one is the Peacock pet. This one is probably one of the cutest Robux pets in the entire game. This one deserves the S tier. Now, we have the Penguin pet. This one is definitely a B tier pet. And the polar bear, I think we'll go ahead and rank this one a C tier also. Same with the normal bear too. But ooh, now we have the pumpkin pet. The pumpkin's actually so adorable. This one definitely deserves the A tier. Now ooh, we have the raccoon pet. Let's go ahead and rank this one a C tier also. And we also have the lollipop pet. Now I think I'm gonna go ahead and rank both of these C tier also. Just because there's nothing too special about them. They are both still really cool though. But now we have another reindeer pet. The other one was actually a fawn. Sorry if I said the name wrong earlier. But I'm gonna go ahead and rank this one also an A tier just because they're both super similar looking. But we also have the Santa pet. This one's definitely a B. It's really cute, but it's the B for the exact same reason as the elf. Because the fact that Santa's a human is kind of weird. But ooh, moving on to the Santa cat and the Santa puppy. These are honestly both so adorable. These are also B tier 100%. Same with the sloth. The sloth is also really cute too. But ooh, now we have the snowman pet. This one is definitely an A tier 100%. It wins A tier for sure. Now, ooh, we have the sorcerer's egg. This one is for sure an S tier. It's one of the cutest pets on the Easter event. And probably the most unique pet out of every pet here. Definitely one of the funniest, too, for how you were able to get it. So it definitely deserves S tier. Now, ooh, we have the legendary spider pet from the Halloween event. This one, I think we give this one a B tier rating. Why not? And ooh, we have the spotted dog pet. I've always thought this one looks a little bit weird. It's still super adorable, but I think we'll go ahead and rank this one a C tier. Same with the snail pet too, why not? They're both still super cute, but definitely cuter pets up here. But we're down to our final 9 pets, we're almost done! Now we have the squirrel pet, I'm guessing this one's also a C tier. But ooh, now we have the godly sweet tooth pet. This one is actually so adorable. Let's rank this one an A tier, why not? Actually, no, let's make it a B tier. I think B tier fits it better. But ooh, moving on to the Ultra T-Rex pet. I absolutely love the dinosaur pets. I hope they add more of these to the game. Let's go ahead and rank this one a B tier too. But ooh, final 6 pets. And I guess your next one is a Turbo, which we're also going to rank a C tier. Just because it kind of reminds me of a more basic version of the T-Rex pet. That is technically the first dinosaur pet in the game, technically. But ooh, now we have the Thunderbolt. This one, let's rank this one A tier. That one's super adorable. Same with the unicorn, too. The unicorn's also so cute, too. Now, our next one is the wolf pet. Let's go ahead and rank this one a C tier. We'll go ahead and rank the Yeti pet a B tier. And for our very last pet, which is the zebra, we'll go ahead and rank a B tier also. Now, there we go. That is my official tier list for all of the Overlook Bay pets. Now, don't get me wrong. Every single one of these pets are honestly so adorable. And just because I ranked a pet lower than another pet does not mean I like it any less. I love all of these pets so much. But let me know in the comments, do you agree with this tier list? If not, let me know what you would change down in the comments. You can even do this tier list on your own, too. The link will be in the description. But thanks for being here, and I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye!